I guess today I want to touch bases on the another comment, which is new in the Trimble Business Center version 5.5, and it is exposed surface. So what I have here is a blank project with utilizing blank template. I have imported in two surfaces, excavation and top part surface from a job from somewhere around here. And what I want to see is when I turn off the surfaces, obviously there is no line work. So I want to see how the explode surface, what does it actually do? Now let's try this. So I'm going to hit explode surface and I'm just going to choose the excavation surface and I'm going to create a new layer called line work. And there is few options, only at slope break and break angle. So let's just see without any options. Let's hit OK. And what is it going to do? Not sure. Let's see. It's doing something, obviously. Oh, there we go. It's loading the graphics. OK, so it did explode something. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to turn off the surface right away to see what kind of line we're so it did explode all the triangles. If we're gonna go explode surface let's go 5. So depends, because as you can see, my this is a pretty flat surface, so the higher the angle, the less of the line we're created. So right now let's do the last one at 0.1 and let's see what that's gonna do. And I think this is decent for me. Would require a little bit of cleanup here to get it 100%, but it did extract all the line work I wanted. So let's erase that and let's see the top part that's even flatter than the excavation. And let's run the same command. And let's do it at the initially at the 1 degree. Okay, yeah, so the same idea. Now, as you can see, this is a pretty handy comment if you need it. If you like what you've seen, don't forget to subscribe, hit like, all the bells and whistles so you are notified of next videos. Don't forget to check the description for more information, how to get to our blog, how to subscribe to our newsletter, and so on and so on. See you next video.